By building healthy soil using ecological approaches, we can get off the treadmill of applying mulch, compost, and other organic and biological fertilizers. Although these inputs can help us get started. What we need to do is alter how we manage our gardens and farms to rely on natural inputs. These are organic materials produced right where we need them by our plants, livestock, and other living organisms. While most soils don't show the customary signs of soil degradation, erosion, and compaction, we still struggle to grow strong, pest and disease-resistant plants and nutrient-dense food. And when the weather turns bad, we have trouble growing anything at all. Our soils are not in good working order. We need functioning soil ecosystems to grow robust plants that yield wholesome food. Healthy soil is essentially soil with a functioning ecosystem. Our soils have been in poor working order for so long that we've largely forgotten about the free ecological services they naturally provide. Maintaining the soil infrastructure, breaking down organic waste materials and the mineral particles in the soil to recycle the nutrients they contain and make them available for our plants to reuse. Our plants get comfortable accommodation and a nutritious diet. We dig the soil and apply compost and other organic and biological inputs as substitutes for these free ecological services. How did we get into this mess? By digging soil and providing a lousy catering service for our soil ecosystem. We've deprived our soil organisms of the food supplies needed to do the work for which they have had billions of years of on-the-job training. How can we fix this? The solution is straightforward because it's ecological. To give our soil organisms a better diet, we grow a generous, diverse, and preferably consistent food supply for our soil organisms, as well as for ourselves and our livestock. Soil ecosystems get their food supplies from root tissues, root exudates, and organic waste materials deposited on the soil, which are mainly leaves, other plant tissues, animal remains, and manure. By growing an abundance of plants producing root exudates and recycling the wealth of plant biomass in our soil, we give our soil organisms a better diet. By growing a variety of plants, we create biodiverse communities of soil organisms, reducing pest and disease issues and the impacts of challenging weather conditions. Giving soil organisms the resources to get our ecosystems functioning again, we benefit from 3 billion years of research and development carried out in every soil type on the planet, courtesy of nature. Our plants will get silver service catering directly from our soil ecosystem, rather than via intermittent and often inadequate inputs supplied by us. We grow healthy plants less vulnerable to pests and diseases, and wholesome food for us, our chickens, geese, and ducks. We can leave our spades in the shed, giving the job of making good soil structure and recycling nutrients to the experts, our soil organisms. Imagine the joy of bringing nature back into our gardens. Seizing the opportunity to cultivate healthier relationships with our environment from the ground up. To give our soil organisms a better diet, we grow a generous, diverse, and preferably consistent food supply for our soil organisms.